This is Mikey's broken back mud puddle.
Was a log that you had to go around. I don't know if that somebody opened it up or not.
But anyway, it's other than that, it's not a big deal. But I'm just going to take a chicken route. So anybody wants to take a chicken route, follow me.
Easy route that way.
Yep.
Single track this way.
Well, that wasn't what I planned. Yeah.
time.
First time I went back on a bike in a month and a half, no.
Vic makes it look so damn easy.
Vic makes it, because it is easy for Vic.
That's why, right?
My first rodeo, I mean, I went up and down.
You're only going to the first platform.
Yeah, I went down for this easier to turn around. I can't
Speed. Yeah, all right. Good.
on it.
I can't emulate them without
grab
the
hold of me.
Start,
turn B.
Pulled my head off the throttle.
Damn.
I was like, oh, I just.
Yeah, really.
Hey, did you know that they opened that road up down there?
I don't know.
Down where the mud, where the big mud hole is?
Yeah.
You used to.
Oh.
It's open now.
Oh, okay.
They took them piles down, just so you know. Kind of open, but damn,
it's gone now.
Sure is.
Maybe that way.
I don't remember. Once we come through that, I can't remember.
I can't either. I can see a trail forward.
Yeah,
Yep. Yeah. That was bushwhacking. I'm tired, man. Whoa. Well, let's take the easy way down to the drag line.
Okay.
There's a strap. There's a strap.
You want to start it? Oh, thanks. You want to start it?
Yeah.
Yep.
I think so.
Yeah.
jumped in the wrong bike, you're going to red.
Feel free to try the gas guess if you want to. Man.
Gotcha.
It was a good ride.